batsman's right with him. At least he's been contesting, and Tony Modra tries to do a Wayne Harms, the 79 grand final, and build it back.
And Weidemann's going to come on, so you'll hear a roar when the Weed comes on. They love him.
Yeah, Weed came and caught one in the mush there, so not sure if he's bleeding, but one of those games where you probably don't want to come off.
Rodrick doing some good ruck work. Here's Jarman. He's caught. As Weidemann lumbers onto the ground, looking like he's just off the old Viking ship. There's Jarman. He's been absolutely outstanding, and just a delight to come to the football and watch that guy play. Here's a chance for Kluzek. Tried to sock it off the ground. Pike to Johnson. Comes back and goes across the ground. He spotted someone out here as Barker. He can't get back for the mark, but he'll pick it up and drive it to the half-back area. Hart is a very, very quick player, Ben Hart. Very well played. Gets it to Tony McGuinness. Let's see if they can get another one. They've got just over a minute. McGuinness chips it across. He's got Bond. Bad play that was. They've mucked that up. Baldwin comes back to Atkins. He was held, said the umpire. So they had a chance to get another one, and they mucked it up.
Yes, they did. Atkins, centre wing. It's about 40 seconds to go of this second quarter. Crows want more of it. Fitzroy want to stop it. Big flies. Baldwin caught. Jamison to Rusciuto. Gives it to Anderson. And Ben Hart can run. Weidemann's by himself. He's got a paddock. He'll probably come around. There's a player out wide. He goes for goal. McLeod's by himself. It doesn't matter. An unbelievable 14 goals for the quarter.
Tell you now, it's not about Roost, is it? You come on the ground, you've been sitting on the bench watching this, and your first touch, good clean mark, good setup, then you just swung around onto your left boot and belted it through from about 50. Right on 50.
Yeah, it's amazing. This is the
14 goals for a quarter. You don't see